Hi everybody, it's Jessica, the Dollhouse Curator, and welcome back to the Curated Dollhouse. For the month of February, I took on two different Instagram challenges, and one of them was based around just sweet love February with a great Valentine's Day theme. So I wanted to create a doll space where I could take on both of these challenges without having to create a bunch of mini dioramas, and I think it turned out really good. So in this dollhouse, we created six different spaces. One of them is a bakery that really just showed all of the cute little crafts that we were able to make and some MGA Make It Miniverse foods. We also did a very simple and romantic Valentine's themed living room. And we added in a salon. This was really for the Black History Month theme, but I just love the idea of having a salon in this dollhouse, and I think it turned out really cute. On the bottom floor of the dollhouse, we did a mini apartment theme, so we were able to fit in not only a kitchen and dining room, but we were also able to get a very simple living room and a very simple bedroom. I also tried to go with some very neutral colors in this one because I decided that I wanted to use 12 different dolls for these photo challenges. And again, I think this dollhouse and the Sweet Love February theme just turned out so amazing. And I thank all of the people who are so creative on Instagram to come up with these challenges to keep people like me and the rest of the doll community just enthralled with everything they have going on. So I will be honest, I did not get the February challenges dollhouse up until about the third day of February. So the first couple of pictures you're seeing here are not in the dollhouse, but after I got that dollhouse built, we spent majority of our time in the dollhouse. I hope you enjoyed this tour of all of the pictures that we did for this dollhouse theme. Bye y'all.
Girls walk like this, this.